so many risks and every single one of them failed. I forgot the lyrics of stuff.
Never played
Blood,
never played a period.
Yeah, but I always want to strive to perform to the best of my abilities. And I hate getting performances like that. I feel so embarrassed.
No.
I feel so ashamed.
Thank you.
Can I have a hand? That was Harrison.
No, I didn't.
Am I on?
No, it's not on.
I didn't hear it.
You need help up there?
Oh, please. Thanks. Is it on? Thanks so much, man. I think I'll switch you on, right?
The big switch. On the right. When you call, it's in the back.
Thanks, dude. For no reason, I'm just gonna do Buddy. CD like Not Fade Away came out a few years ago. It's like everything Buddy ever recorded. It's pretty amazing. I'm just gonna do okay. John was shot on a Monday night on December 8th, so I guess I have to do Beatles. This is for Lennon, I guess. Kind of changed everything. Brilliant guy, complete shambles, you know, in his personal life, but amazing songwriter. I'm gonna try this boy. This is off of A Hard Day's Night, of course. This boy. Take two, sorry. That boy took my love away. Oh, he'll regret.
Happy till you see new friends.
sorry, I was just doing it off the top of my head. Thank you. What do you guys want to hear? Any requests? Any
Hendrix?
Would you I can't, man. How about the Kinks? I'll do Kinks. I'll close with the Kinks, man.
Yeah. I always say that, by the way.
So tired of waiting, tired of waiting for you. So tired of waiting, tired of waiting for you. I was a lonely soul, I had nobody till I met you. But you waiting all of the time, what can I do? It's your life and you can do what you want. Do what you want, but please don't keep me waiting. Please don't keep me waiting, 'cause I'm so tired. I was a lonely soul, had nobody till I met you. But you keeping me waiting all of the time, what can I do? It's your life and you can do what you want. Do what you want, but please don't. Thanks. Woo! That's all from Kind of Kinks from 66. That was their third American LP. They really hit a peak until Face to Face, then Village Green. Or the, you know, they didn't really reach a peak until 66, 67, when Ray Davies was writing really good songs. Thanks so much for listening. God bless.